Remove 3 screws. Remove the bracket. Remove 3 screws. Lift up the touchpad from its enclosure.